How about a real stream now, eh? Give me a second. I'm gonna make sure that this actually. I'm gonna go here, delete the old one, go back to channel. I wanna make sure it's all up and running. Give me a second. I'm gonna make sure that. Good. Good, good, good. Alright. So, plenty of fun stuff. Check this out, though. I've got. Ta-da! I've got a be right back message. What do you think of that? We're going to do that. And then we're going to switch to this. Not that. And make sure that's actually working. Yes, it is. Very good. Let's play some video games. So, sorry about the delay. I was trying out a new, new thing for streaming, and it was complete and utter shite. It was, in case you couldn't tell, this Overwolf. Pretty terrible. Let me make sure. Oops. Ah, right on. Cool. So let's get rolling. So today, playing some more of The Hunter because it's a gorgeous game. It's pretty fun. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I'm almost out of the Scent Be Gone thing. Go ahead and grab some more of that. I don't believe I have any more tracer arrows, not for the regular compound bow, so that's unfortunate, but you know, I'll make do. So, as always, I have work tonight, as I always do. But, you know, still got a good amount of time until I have to leave. Got a couple hours. Is that plants or an animal? That looks like plants. So, yeah, sorry about the previous stream weirdness. If you tried to watch, just a moment ago, you would have seen, well, a mess is what you would have seen. But, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. So, if you guys went and watched my friend Danny, Mr. Dude 65, if you watched his stream yesterday for Extra Life, that's awesome. If you donated, that's even more awesome. You guys would be wonderful people if you had done that. He streamed Fallout 4 for 24 hours, and I gotta hand it to him. That dude, he did it. You know, that's impressive. It sounds like, oh, it wouldn't be too terrible, right? But it actually gets really tiring playing one game for 24 hours. I mean, yeah, there's going to be all the 15-year-olds out there that go, oh, dude, playing video games 24 hours? Hell yeah, I'm on board with that. Well, when you try it, it's actually kind of difficult. So, looking for moosin' and deer. I know it's not actually moose, and don't worry. Bum 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 listening to Christmas music a lot lately. I know that wasn't Christmas music, don't worry, but doesn't change the fact that I've been listening to Christmas music. Or nah, I just came from that way. I want to go this way. Although, I don't usually go this way. There's usually a lot more deer over here, but whatever. Although, getting those elk yesterday, that was pretty fun too. Here's what we've got. So, I don't know if you guys can see my mouse. Hopefully you can. But basically, in this area, I don't think, whoops. Right, so like in this area, or in this area you have moose, mostly. In this area you have a lot of deer and elk and some moose, especially up here you get elk. I've never actually explored, I don't think I've ever gotten up into this area. Maybe I did once? I don't know. I think there might be bears up there or something? I'm not sure. And then, you know, over here there's deer. So, I mean, depending on where you go on the map, it's going to change what type of animal you're going to find. You really do have to use the hunter mate to track animals. If you go and wander around just trying to find, just kind of stumbling across animals, I mean, theoretically it's possible, but it's going to be incredibly difficult because these maps are huge. Like, they are humongous. And you might not think, it's like, oh, it doesn't look too big, but when this is the speed you walk, when this is the speed you walk, it's, you know, it's suddenly a lot bigger. For example, just in this little area, I've already lost the next set of tracks for this deer. Already on my way going this way, so yeah, you're more likely to just kind of stumble across some of the, some tracks, and that you can then follow and try and hunt down whatever animal it is. You know, if I could listen to music without Twitch being all like, oh no, how dare you, you've listened to music and you have broken the sacred vow. You know, if I could listen to music while streaming, that'd be awesome. I would totally pull up some Christmas music right now. It's just I know that Twitch is unfortunately really on point when it comes to automatically silencing videos. Yeah, I'd like to pull up some music right about now. That wouldn't be too bad. Just so you guys are aware, anyone trying to post in chat, I've got a couple of new auto moderators. Just kind of checking them out, you know, and seeing how they work. They should help with spam, and I've tried to like get them to play nice with each other. You know, I'm trying to weed out any commands that will be the same for both of them. There's one that is the same for both of them that I know of. It's maybe it's two. I think it's just one. I think it's game. If you do like exclamation mark game. It should pop up. One of them will say, it's like, oh, this isn't the correct syntax for the spot. The other one, but the other one will tell you the name of the game that I'm currently playing. Yeah, the two auto mods are Nightbot and Moobot. I've seen them in some of the other streams, in some other streamers' channels, and they look like they work pretty well. It's just a matter of getting them fine-tuned. I mean, as with pretty much anything else, it's all about just figuring out what works. I got a new hard drive. I'm pretty happy about that. I had when I first built my computer, I had a 128 solid state for the operating system, obviously, and then I had a hard disk 1 terabyte for everything else. But I noticed, I went to check the usage one day, and it was like, oh, I've already used over half of the 1 terabyte. I'm like, eh, it makes sense for me, so I went and bought another 1 terabyte hard drive. What the heck are these animals at? Nice nature walk. Going on a nature walk, cause it's neat. You guys ever see those videos? Ah, oh, they're insane. They're kind of funny. I mean, oh. Oh, Chad. Man, where are the animals at? Either you usually either come across. Give me a sec. I gotta adjust my headphones. Usually, you either come across animals or tracks. Well, that doesn't take too long. This is taking forever. Where are these stinking animals at, eh? What do you guys think? Are they just hiding from me today? What do we got there? Ah! We're actually just gonna go ahead and. We're just gonna go ahead and do that. Oh, the glitching. The glitching is raw. Wait, I want to do and drop the beat. Damn it, come on. Do it. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Oh, that makes me happy. Only happens while kneeling, eh? Interesting. So it looks like Yeah, see, both of the bots gave him a warning, though, and that's something that I was concerned about. And did I just... was it they're gonna both, like, do warnings and timeouts and whatnot, and that's... Like, I don't want both of them doing link control, but I have no idea which one should do... How the hell do I get down? Shit, where am I? There we go. But I don't know which one is actually gonna be better. What? Yeah, let's go ahead and fast travel back. Wow. It's kind of funny. See the line. Anyway, let's see. What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? So I'm gonna actually go ahead and dump this. Yeah, and we're gonna grab this, and we're gonna grab that. We're gonna drop that. These. We're gonna go get the correct ammo. This and that. And then if you give me one moment here. I like turn off? Just give me a sec here, guys. I'm trying to figure some of these bots out here. Bum 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 bum. I'm just looking at stuff for bots. If you'll bear with me, I'm just a moment. Good. General settings. This doth be difficult. Ah, here we go. Oi, oi. I was sitting on my, or standing on the. Okay, so if I do that. Yeah, I want Moobot to take care of the links issues. Gave you guys something to listen to while you wait. Yay! Music. Alright, that actually was timed out pretty well because I believe I've got some stuff. I've got it all figured out now. So things should run pretty well. By the way, that was Kyle Landry. ironically, I'm going to go ahead and go post the link. Kyle Landry does a lot of really great Yeah, Kyle Landry does a lot of really cool stuff. Dead coming. He's really good at piano. He plays a lot of different types of songs and whatnot. So if you like piano music, especially like he's played, I know, Kingdom Hearts music and whatnot before, he's quite good. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, he is really quite good. So if you like piano music, especially for video games and whatnot, go ahead, go give them a follow, you know, do cool things. Anyway, let's get back to gaming. Now then, the plan at this time now is actually we're going to primarily go hunting deer. So I figured, hey, that's what it seems to want me to do, so let's go do that. Now the reason I switched rifles as well is because the rifle that I now have, it's a little more powerful, especially for deer. You have to be a bit more precise, but with deer it's not really too hard. But it's also got a more powerful scope, which can help out, especially over in the area that we are heading towards. Because the area we are heading towards, it's got some pretty intense distances involved. So, cool. So no longer should both bots give you a warning and then time you out. It should just be Moobot, I think, that will warn you. And time you out as well. And then I believe Nightbot is in charge of emoji controls and other stupid things. There's a character limit on chat messages now too. It's 500 characters. Or is it 500 characters or 500 words? I don't know. I'm going to have to take a look at that. Because 500 characters, that's not too unreasonable. Anyway, I'll take a look at that later. So. Jet. Yes. Come to me. Be mine. Ha 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 ha. I will find you. I will shoot things in your direction and hopefully it will kill you. I have to say, the game developers did a really good job making this game. So I'm getting close to where it was. Now, when you get the little, like, rings of from the audio thing, for, you know, you get the call of the animal, it's just kind of an estimate of, we believe it was last in this area, kind of a thing. By the way, spam will get you auto banned. Like, I will do that. If I see it, you get banned. And there are no second chances. Not for spam. So, yeah, don't do that. Alright, here's the plan. Dadgummit, apparently the microphone's been off for a long time. I have no idea how long. And it really pisses me off. Fucking hate it when I do that. Yeah, son of a bitch. I really wish I had some sort of indicator to tell me that my microphone was on or off. Either that or I just need to start leaving it on all the time. But then you guys are going to get a lot of... you know? All the wonderful and lovely noises that I tend to make. Which makes me concerned, because that means that the times... When the hell did it get shut off and I didn't turn it back on? Like... Because I mute it and whatnot when I, you know, have to clear my throat or something. Something that would be not pleasant to listen to. So... Damn. I wish I knew. I just don't know. I'm telling you, man, I just don't know. Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. The Sean Connery remix. Moose. What are the moose doing? They're running away. Why are the moose running away? I don't know. You must tell me why the moose are running away. This is critical.
I don't know. I don't know why they're running away. Everything's on fire.
Another informative session.
No shit. There he is. No shit. Holy dicks.
What? Hold on, that was a deer as well.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, guys, there's a moose, there's a deer, like... Holy shit. If I can get this deer, then I can turn and shoot the moose. See, just like that, and then just like this. Oh. Ah, there it is. That second shot was a bad shot. Somewhere beyond the sea. Somewhere waiting for me. Oh, that was a great shot, too. Look at that. That is pretty. Whoa. What? Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, my gosh. I don't know if you guys can see this at all. Yeah, game just crashed. Son of a bitch. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I just can't believe it. Wow. Well, that's incredibly unfortunate, actually. Why can't it find... Okay, there we go. So, the game crashed, but that's okay, because I'm probably going to eat some pizza anyway or something, but... what time is it? 9 o'clock? I've still got about an hour, over an hour until... roughly an hour until I need to leave. But, you know. Okay, let's take a look. Dude, that is so shitty, because I didn't even get to harvest my... Oh, my gosh. That is so terrible. Yeah, see, it says it's ongoing, but it's really not. Alright, well, at least, while I'm thinking of it, let's look at the... Yeah. Max it out. All right. Well, I guess. Okay. Well, I suppose that's that for that stream then. I don't know if I'm going to stream again tonight or not. Because like I said, I've got work in about an hour. Let me just check and see if I actually still have, well, rubbish. Let me see if I still actually have work. I'm going to see if someone took my shift. I was trying to get it off, but, you know. Yeah, no. Let's see. Well, it doesn't look like anyone took it, so that's unfortunate. So, well, yeah, I don't think I'm going to then, actually, you know, words are hard. But anyway, like I was saying, I think I'm going to go ahead and be done for tonight then, for streaming. As always, thank you for watching, sorry for your suffering. Sorry about the microphone being stupid earlier tonight. I don't know why it was muted. I don't know how long it was muted for. Yeah. Well. Yeah. Great end to a stream, eh? Game crashing and whatnot, and I can't even get my thoughts in a row. You guys all have a good night. I'll see you next time.